कभी बड़ी चैनल है आप देखो हर के कार्ड वगैरह
All you have to do is take out one tea bag, put it in the glass, pour some hot water to it, and as you've poured the water, you just have to dip it a few times. The flavor will change according to the, you know, according to the dipping process. See, if you keep dipping it a number of times, then you will have a very strong flavor. But if you want a very less flavor, then you just have to dip it 2-3 times and then it will be made. And then you can have it. It's good to go. And also to add any kind of sweetener to it, you can just use honey for that.
Okay.